I know it was an unconventional pairing, but did it feel good and complete while you're up there?
That's incredible. It was I'm not even embarrassed a little bit.
How about you?
I was skeptical at first, but when we kept rehearsing it and rehearsing, practice makes perfect, and it ended up perfect.
Yeah. I love it. Nice job. Nice
Thank
job.
You.
Thank you so much.
You're locked live on American Idol. Our next duet, Jeremiah and Madison, are ready to step right up with their song from The Greatest Showman. Here's what Ringmaster Bobby Bones had to say about this powerhouse pair. Take a look.
Jeremiah and Madison will be singing A Million Dreams from The Greatest Showman. When you have two amazing voices like Madison and Jeremiah, the key is actually working together.
Through the dark, through the door.
These are our two big powerhouse vocalists.
Every night.
If anyone can knock this song out, a powerhouse emotional song, it's these two. I expect nothing less than to be laying on the floor crying in the fetal position at the end of the song.
I close my eyes and I can see a world that's waiting up for me that I can call my own. Through the dark.
Watching you and hearing you kind of hold each other with so much respect and be so courteous to each other, because either one of you could have just, you know, sang one note and blown each other out of the water, but you were doing such a beautiful dance of respect, and that's so important. Thank you.
It's called properly staying out of the way at the right time, and that takes, it's like a professional move, and you guys really delivered that like pros and worked around each other's immense talent. So great job.
I like that. You know, the funny part about it is that you all have been the voices. And when I say that, I mean, these are some amazing voices. And the two of you together, I was trying to imagine what is that going to be like, and it's unbelievable. The two of you should be very proud of yourselves because you actually managed to stay on top of that song together. Fantastic.
Well said.
Thank you.
Jeremiah and Madison, everybody. Looking good. Hey, a quick shout out to Chris Pooley and the band as well. Crushing it tonight, guys. Looking good over there.
Thank you.
So let's shift gears right back to